Here's a question that probably keeps blockchain engineers up at night. Can blockchains really keep running if they have to remember everything forever? If you're into crypto or decentralized tech, you already know. Every blockchain carries its entire transaction history right from day one. Each payment, every swap, all locked in and copied across thousands of computers worldwide. That's great for transparency. You can always double check the past. But let's be honest, it's a bit of a headache too. See, every new transaction gets stacked on top of the old ones, and none of it ever gets deleted. Over time, that mountain of data gets absolutely massive. And here's the catch. The bigger it gets, the harder it is for new nodes to jump in. If you want to join the network, you've got to download and verify the entire chain, sometimes hundreds of gigabytes or even more. That needs serious hardware, time, and frankly, patience. The risk? Only the big players can keep up, and suddenly the decentralized dream starts to look a bit, well, centralized. So, what's the fix? Enter stateless clients. Instead of hoarding the whole history, these clever nodes use cryptographic proofs to check transactions on the fly. It's like being able to verify the past without having to remember every detail. The result? You can join and help secure the network without needing a beefy computer or a week-long sync. More people, more decentralization. There's also data pruning. Not everything in the blockchain's history is sacred. Some records, like spent transactions or outdated contract states, are just dead weight. Pruning lets nodes safely chuck out the bits that don't matter anymore, all while keeping the essentials locked tight. That slims things down, makes syncing easier, and keeps the chain healthy. And then you've got snapshots. Imagine if, instead of replaying years of transactions, you could just download a fresh, up-to-date picture of the blockchain as it stands right now. That's what snapshots do. New nodes can sync up in hours, not weeks. But here's the delicate part. Forgetting is risky business. You never want to throw away something critical that would break security or let someone cheat the system. The whole point of blockchain is trust. So whatever we forget, we have to be absolutely sure it doesn't compromise the foundation. So, do blockchains need to forget? I think they do, at least if they want to scale up for a global audience. Pruning, snapshots, stateless clients, these aren't cheats, they're survival tactics. The future of blockchain isn't just about perfect memory. It's about knowing what to let go of and what to keep, so that everyone everywhere can take part. That's how we keep the dream alive. Join us and reach your next crypto level.